Global 7 News Special Report. For Friday, August 31, 2018. For Friday, August 31, 2018. I'm Gerry Brockman. NAFTA, the North American Free Trade Agreement, is officially dead. President Donald Trump made it official today, carrying out his threat to do so by Friday. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau has said that today is the saddest day of the relationship between Canada and the United States. This has been a Global 7 News special report. I'm Gerry Brockman.